On a cold day, City A has a temperature of negative 18 degrees Fahrenheit, and City B has a temperature of negative 3 degrees Fahrenheit. Which city is colder, and how much colder is that city? Let's analyze these temperatures by plotting them on the number line. Notice both are negative, and therefore they're less than zero. Let's label zero on the right of the number line. Counting to the left of zero, we have zero, negative one, negative two, negative three. Let's just say negative three is approximately here. Notice negative 18 is going to be much further to the left. Let's just say here. Because negative 18 is to the left of negative 3, we know negative 18 is less than negative 3, which indicates city A is colder than city B. Let's begin by stating this. Now, to determine how much colder city A is, let's determine the absolute value of negative 3 and the absolute value of negative 18. Recall the absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero. Notice negative 3 is 3 units from zero, which indicates the absolute value of negative 3 equals positive 3. And notice that negative 18 is 18 units from zero, which indicates the absolute value of negative 18 equals 18. Find how much colder city A is than city B. We can find the difference of the absolute value of negative 18 and the absolute value of negative 3. The absolute value of negative 18 minus the absolute value of negative 3 is equal to 18 minus 3, which equals 15. This indicates there's 15 degrees between negative 18 degrees and negative 3 degrees. We now know city A is 15 degrees colder than city B. I hope you found this helpful.